Here's what I need to know, because I'm not sure, but am I right in thinking that you had a relative involved in developing the idea for the kitchen sieve? Is that right?
Or as we call it in America, a sifter. James, I'm afraid that's not the case. Although, I would take a lot of credit if I did have a relative involved. I would wish that it was me, because what a brilliant idea, the sieve. Sifter, better yet. But yeah, I'm afraid the answer is no. Thanks for the question.